Hi, my name is Gordon. I'm a paramedic with Great North Air Ambulance Service. So we're just going to run through how to get the patient in the safest position whilst you're waiting for emergency services to come to your help. So you've worked out that the patient is breathing, they're just unconscious for whatever reason. The position you need to put the patient in is called the recovery position. Now actually this is a position that you'd normally sleep in during the night because you're in a nice comfortable position and most importantly it keeps your airway clear. So what you need to do, it's a three-stage maneuver. First thing you need to do is put the arm closest to you at an angle of 90 degrees like that. Next thing is to bring the hand furthest away from you and put it across their cheek. Now remember, this patient's unconscious, so if you let go, that hand would just flop back down. So keep a hold of that hand. The final thing is to raise the leg of the patient. Now you may not be able to see that because I'm in the way, but what that does, I'm just gonna move out of the way, is you put the leg in that position, and what that does, it gives you the ability to roll the patient over. So any size patient, even small people can roll big people over by using this method. So you've put the arm at 90 degrees, you've brought the hand across the cheek and you're holding that there, and you use that leg, pull them towards you, and the patient rolls forward. Then the final thing is to bring that leg up and bring that arm out of the way so it's not getting trapped and the airway is nice and clear. Thanks for watching. Please share this video with your friends and family. Help to keep us flying.